We're here at Mobile World Congress in Barcelona. I'm with Kishan from Cisco Systems, and of course, at Mobile World Congress, we have to talk about 5G. So first of all, thanks for being here. Second of all, talk to me about Cisco's 5G strategy. What is the strategy overall?
I mean, we think 5G is a key opportunity to regain profitability. The operators are really challenged with increasing data demands, and in the consumer market, there are challenges around ARPU. So we really look at 5G as the opportunity to reignite the business.
So what is the unique value that Cisco can provide in 5G?
You know, 5G is about so much more than a radio. It's really about the architecture. We really need to look at how do we make the architecture more flexible, the ability to create new services, the ability to lower costs across the board using automation, leveraging cloud. But I think what really sets Cisco apart is the opportunity that we can bring with our service provider partners in terms of the enterprise. So the 4G network was really all about smartphones. It was all about consumer data. And that's a business that's quite mature. The new frontier in 5G is really around enterprise services. And Cisco, with an amazing position in the enterprise market, really can provide a unique value to our SP partners.
Excellent. In your opinion, why is Cisco, the most important company in this 5G space right now?
I mean, you really have to look at the portfolio, and really the, the expertise in architectures and the expertise in market transitions. I don't think that any company has really a good of a handle on market and architectural transitions as Cisco. So from a portfolio point of view, all the cloud technologies, mass scale networking, unified subscriber services, security, the 5G network is going to be far more distributed. And with that distributed network, you have an increased attack surface. That increased attack surface requires not only a suite of security products that Cisco can bring, but also the development lifecycle that has been ingrained in our DNA as an engineering company in terms of how we build products with trust from the ground up.
So the ability to bring the enterprise together, have security underpinning all of it, and then also Cisco's breadth of its portfolio really gives you guys a good position in 5G.
Correct.
All right, fantastic. Thanks so much for speaking with us today.
Okay, thank you.